I was quite surprised when we saw an apparent reduction in the median frequency of people having sex in the last month, which we can't really explain. And we checked the analysis a number of times, and I think it's very interesting what people think that might be due to.
I'm quite surprised by that. I thought it definitely would have been more.
The pressures of work.
Yeah, maybe that is it, actually. Focusing on work rather than actually getting out and, like, meeting people. I don't know, maybe there's been a backlash against, like, the whole, like, lad culture and youth, what it is perceived as, maybe. I don't know.
Because people, like, stress more and, like, work more, maybe. Like, everyone's, like, really career-minded now. More so, maybe. I don't know. Probably should sort that out, though.
It could be that they lied on the survey. It could be they just masturbate more. It could be they just find it hard to get laid because, I don't know, less long-term relationships, more one-night stands. But I think they could just masturbate more. I personally don't, but, you know.
Distraction. I think you can feel like you're maintaining relationships much easier now without seeing people. And that just extends physically. Like, you can kind of maintain the illusion that you're keeping in contact with people and you're not, really. Maybe.
Yeah, I agree with that. I also think maybe, like, people are not necessarily getting into, like, long-term relationships, like, as young, maybe, as they were before. So it's more like, I don't know, just for lots of friends my age, like, if they're having sex, it's kind of more casual sex. So it wouldn't necessarily be, like, a really regular thing.
I think people are much more into, like, self, kind of, like, sort of, like, improving their own self as well. So just they're a bit more selfish.
Yeah. One part of the explanation is whether or not you have a partner who's available. So clearly for young people are very often not living with their partners, so they may be in a steady relationship, but they don't have sex very often because they're not living together or they don't see one another very often. But we also saw reduced reported frequency of sex in people within live-in relationships, be they married or cohabiting relationships. What that's due to is, I think, needs further investigation. We are living very different lifestyles. People may be living, they may be married or cohabiting, but they may be away from home more, they may be travelling more. Who knows, maybe we just have much busier lives or many more things to do. We don't have any evidence, despite what was said in the press, to assess that, because those aren't questions that we ask. But we do know that what people say they do, what they report is less frequent activity, but a greater variety of activities.